Welcome to Make Workshop, where we check out tools, toys, and tech built for makers. Today, we're going to look at a kit cell phone. This is a smart cell phone kit called Ringo from a company called Circuit Mess. Now, right off the bat, we should address the term smart cell phone. Obviously, this isn't going to compare to something like an iPhone. But it is a very interesting kit, nonetheless, and it goes far beyond just being a cell phone. So Ringo is a kit that you get that consists of several components that you then solder and assemble to make a functional cell phone. The box comes with all the parts clearly labeled, as well as instructions. You can find instructions on their website as well. This does involve some soldering, some through-hole soldering, and it might be a little bit complicated for somebody that is an absolute beginner. They recommend ages 11 and up. And with a steady hand, you can definitely pull this off. After soldering all the components together, all the buttons in place, and assembling it, you end up with a functional phone. Now, on top of that, this has a microcontroller in it, so you can program it to do other things like play video games and do other kinds of cool stuff. This isn't meant to be a replacement for your phone. This is a kit to use to learn programming, to learn assembly, and to play with, and it's pretty cool. I found this kit fairly easy to solder together. It's mainly through-hole components, so you put it through the hole and you solder it. You kind of need to pay attention so you don't end up soldering things the wrong way around, but other than that, it's extremely simple. Now, I had the experience of, after building mine and checking out how cool it was, I was trying to get some really fancy shots with the camera, and I ended up frying mine a little bit. It doesn't fully boot up anymore. But I'm happy to say this gave me an opportunity to test their customer service, and they have been very quick to respond. And I've been sending them detailed pictures of the board and one component I think I ruined, and we're working to resolve that and maybe repair it so I can play with it some more. What I did get to check out, though, was really cool. Depending on what skill level you are, you may just want to assemble the phone and play with the phone application or the games that they've supplied. Or you may want to make your own. You can program this with circuit blocks or even jump into a lower level. This has an ESP32 based microcontroller inside of it. Now, if you're not familiar with the ESP32, it's extremely popular, so there's going to be a lot of documentation online for that. Or you can keep it simple and just stick with what they have supplied as well as circuit blocks. The cost for the Ringo kit is $169 currently. There are optional upgrades, such as the kit that I got, full of tools, including a soldering iron and all the pieces you need to assemble it, so you don't even have to have a tool set to get started. Another upgrade you might want to consider is an additional $10 to get them to assemble it for you before they ship it. If you'd like to learn more about Ringo, the do-it-yourself cell phone kit, be sure to go to circuitmess.com. You can check out their other products. They have a gaming system as well. Pretty cool stuff. Thanks for joining us. I hope you enjoyed that. We have some awesome stuff that just arrived in the shop we're going to show you very soon. Be sure to like this channel, subscribe to it, and click that little notification bell so you can get an email whenever we put out a new video. I'll see you next time.